Chegamos em Jakarta.
I think we found our transportation to the farm.
I've heard that these buses drive really fast. We messed up.
It's beautiful. All right, we are all set and ready to head out to Jakarta. It's a long ride, about 8 hours on the train, I feel like we've had longer rides in the past. We have.
Estamos acostumando.
So, yeah, no problem. We've got our hotel booked in Jakarta, so yeah, we're just gonna head on out.
Jakarta.
We are in Jakarta, kind of. We are just on the edge of Jakarta. So we've got just a little bit more time on the train. We slept a lot. Finished my book.
Dormi, eu acho que mais da metade. Umas 4 horas, 5 horas.
At least. And now we're really hungry. So we're gonna find some food and make our way to our hotel.
Yeah, comemos só onigiri e pão, né? Pãozinho de queijo. E já são.
We brought some cup noodles, but once we woke up, there wasn't that much time left before we arrived. So.
Chegamos em Jakarta, na cidade que é bem metropolitana. It's a very city.
Look at these big buildings, lights.
I don't like city, but I'm excited to be in the city.
Just a little bit.
Yeah.
It is hot though.
Yeah.
Wow. Yogyakarta had like a nice breeze.
Yeah, it was. Ventava bastante lá, né?
Hotel with an elevator.
Three or three?
Three. Oh, three. Three or I don't know.
Oh, maybe four is bad number.
Maybe.
Like in Japan, shi is like same pronunciation as like desu. So in hospitals, sometimes doesn't have the four number room.
Yeah, yeah. But my card just says 304. So.
Okay.
Morning.
Bom dia.
We are here in Jakarta. We are on our way to the immigration office to figure out my visa things. It's a complicated story, but basically I think I have a visa ready. I just need to switch to that visa, but we'll see. In the meantime, I think we're in like downtown Jakarta. We have a pretty cheap hotel. The hotel itself is okay, but the location is pretty nice. We are right where three different trains connect. So we can kind of go anywhere in the city from here. And the trains are really cheap.
And nice.
So yeah, I'm excited. Once we figure out immigration, I'm excited to explore Jakarta a little more. Once we can. Now we gotta cross this river and head off to the immigration office. Hopefully things go well.
Yeah, hopefully it finished today.
Hopefully it's finished today. But if not, we have a few more days in Jakarta. So we can still enjoy. Well, we went to the immigration office and we couldn't do what we wanted to do. They told us we had to renew the visa I already have or leave and re-enter the country. So,
or go to the airport we arrived.
Or go back to Bali and get the airport guy to fix it. All of those options cost money, so we're gonna do just the cheapest one probably and just renew the current visa. But the visa that I got online is still good until May. So if we're in Malaysia and we want to hop to an island nearby, we can just use the same that visa for that trip. So that's what we'll probably do.
Vamos ter que usar porque vai ser muito desperdício não usar, porque foi meio carinho, né?
But today, to not feel so bad about that, we're gonna do some of the other things that we need to do while in Jakarta, such as shopping.
Uniqlo! Excited.
Really big Uniqlo. I think this might be the biggest one I've ever seen. Didn't actually buy anything in the mall. It was all a little more expensive than we thought, and not really necessary. So we did have a fun time walking around in the air conditioning, though.
Olhamos as coisas, comparamos, e eu e o Trevor, nós somos muito indecisos. E para comprar, né, nós precisamos ver, pesquisar, comparar bastante. E tivemos um pouquinho de ideia do que nós precisamos, né? Então, foi bom.
And now that we're back home, we got... we got some shawarma, which I'm excited to try. And some new drinks. Lime soda.
Like, tipo Sprite, mas leve, não tão doce, não tão forte como Sprite. This is apple, yeah, lime, apple, maçã e limão. Combinação diferente, primeira vez. Gostoso.
It's pretty good. It's mostly just lemonade.
Ah, esse é limão, né? Limão. Cheiro forte de limão. Bem fraquinho o gás, né? Leve, não tão doce. Gostosinho.
And of course we have our shawarma. This is actually not the
The kebab. Kebab is shawarma, is the same thing? Eu não sei.
No, but it's okay. Our
Oh, it smells good.
Ooh, it's like fried. Yeah, it's like a pastel. Brazilian pastel.
Mas não é tipo no óleo frito. Era só na chapa ele virava bastante.
Oh, it's really good. That's really good. Good afternoon. It is our second day in Jakarta, and we have been just inside editing videos and working literally like all day. We went and got coffee, and that's it. So, we're gonna head out to the mall again, but not for shopping. We're gonna go get some food. We decided on a ramen shop, actually.
Yeah. We walk around and was the cheapest option.
And we were just talking recently to another traveler we met, Japanese traveler, about like trying Japanese food outside of Japan. So we're kind of feeling curious about how it is here at the mall, like. 50% of the restaurants are Japanese restaurants.
Yeah, so. A lot of sushi, a lot of ramen, a lot of like donburi, katsu. wow, surprising, like Yoshinoya and Coco Ichi Curry.
Yeah.
A lot of power Japanese food.
So we kind of feel like we have to try it here. And we've been eating a lot of noodles already, but ramen seems like a good choice.
Yes.
Because this chicken is more light, not suave, not like heavy tonkotsu ramen. That is good. We need it to our stomach.
And mine just arrived as well. Mine is the dry kind, so you gotta like mix it up.
In Japanese it's maze soba. Maze is mix. So
it used to be my favorite when I was in Takamatsu. Really nice. My only complaint is that it's a little small compared to ramen back home in Japan.
Yeah. Small. You can eat like 2-3 more of this one.
Yeah.
Easily.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We are on our way to the farm to volunteer in a little town near Paroncura. So we are on the train right now in Bogor, and from here it's about an hour ride, hour 15 minutes on the train, and then we should be in Paroncura, and from there I believe we're catching a little van bus ride to the farm.
The Hulk van.
So we'll see. Yeah. Hopefully the timing works out. Everything goes smoothly. But yeah, we're a little hungry and haven't had coffee yet.
Yeah.
But we've got some bread.
Nossa. Pão de queijo. Não pão de queijo brasileiro, mas pão com queijo, que é o que nós gostamos e já é a terceira quarta do whisky.
Yes.
Gostoso.
It's good. Alright, well, we're gonna eat and rest and see the farm. We've arrived in Paroncura, and I think we found our transportation to the farm. We are out in the countryside. I'm excited. Quite the ride, but we're here now. It's beautiful. stomach. Good morning.
Bom dia.
It is currently about 5 in the morning, 5:10, and I am awake, ready to get my bus down the mountain.
Green Hulk.
The Green Hulk for a little adventure to Sukabumi to fix my visa, to extend my visa. Since it's just me who has the visa problem, it's just me going. And this will be the first time that Julie and I are not traveling together.
We're separated.
Yeah. So it'll be a little weird.
Yeah.
hopefully I can just go and come back, but
today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It might end up being better to stay in the city one night. We'll see. But yeah, time for a little adventure. Leave the farm, head into the city.
Leave me.
Yeah. I'll be back soon.
It's dark.
And just switched buses really fast, and now we're on the way to Sukabumi. Let's see. I've heard that these buses drive really fast, so I'm kind of curious to see what that's like.
Oh,
yep, okay, yep, they do, for sure. Alright, I am in Sukabumi. I finished my visa things for today. I have to go back and pick it up in a couple days, but for now, we are in Sukabumi Market. Just waiting for my train. Well, I'm on the train, headed for Parangkuda. I stopped at the market and got myself some breakfast. It's just like a donut, but it seems pretty good. It's the only thing that seemed easy to get and easy to eat while I was walking through the market. It's a whole bag of them for like a dollar. Nice. Now it'll be about an hour until I'm back in Parangkuda. From there, I gotta figure out how to get up the mountain to the farm, which will be more of an adventure. So, yeah, hopefully everything goes smoothly. On the bus, back up to Kambandungan, up the mountain. from there I gotta get a bike to the farm. Yeah, this is my first time trying this. Hopefully everything goes smoothly. We'll see. So far the train was nice. I'm back on the farm. That last little leg was a bit chaotic. I rode in the back of the van, which meant that I kept bumping my head on the ceiling every time we hit a big bump. And then the last little part was riding on the back of a moped for the second time today and on a much bumpier part of the road. And it was a little more expensive. So hopefully never have to do that again. Instead, I do have to go back one more time to immigration, but this time I think I'll just stay the night and ride back early in the morning. But yeah, for now, I'm back. My little adventure is over, and I get to relax on the farm again. It's beautiful. And now, after a long day of running around, we can just enjoy movie night on the yoga deck.
So nice. Olha onde que estão assistindo o filme. Incrível.
Well, it's been about a week and a half almost since we've arrived, and we are moving on from helping out with compost towards weeding and planting. Is actually the last day on the farm, last night. In less than 12 hours, we'll be on a bus heading back down the hill and back to Jakarta. There's way too much that we did and experienced and saw and learned here for us to put it in this video, so we made a separate dedicated video just for our time here on the farm. So go ahead and check that out if you want to see what we were up to these past 4 weeks. Mm-hmm. But for now, we're gonna be heading off to Jakarta. Well, we've made it down the mountain and arrived in Bogor, which is like the closest big city, and where we're gonna catch the train. From here, we'll head to Jakarta. We're gonna check out a new part of Jakarta, Kota Tua. It's kind of like the historical district. And so maybe we'll take the time to see something more today, but I don't know, we're kind of tired. We'll see.
Saat ini Anda berada di komuter lain ke Jalan Akhir Stasiun Jakarta Kota.
Well, we arrived in Jakarta after 4 weeks on a farm in the countryside in the mountains. Feels kind of hot and loud.
And the police cell. Look, saudade já. Muito quente aqui.
Yeah. So, I don't know. We're gonna try and enjoy ourselves and go some places fun. Listen to some music coming out of the shops. we are staying in Kota Tua, which is kind of like the historical district, I believe, with like Dutch buildings and things like that. So we'll see if we can find that stuff. We're staying really close to the station so that we can catch a train to the airport early tomorrow morning. So just one more night. Let's see what we can do. We got to drop our bags off, but we have about an hour before we can actually check in. So we're just cruising around through Kota Tua. Seems like a pretty cool neighborhood, yeah?
Yeah, I like it.
We'll see. There's at least some stores open and things like that, but it is quiet here. Probably because it's Ramadan. Yeah.
It's nice too.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe. This is our first time staying in like a capsule hotel, and we got a double one here in Kota Tua. It's kind of wild. Just enough space for our stuff.
Have some bottom here.
Wow, it's changing the color.
RGB.
Have purple.
Ooh.
Pink. Orange. Red, yellow, gray.
Cool.
Back to farm. Farm vibe.
Alright, it's about 5:50, 6 o'clock in the morning, and we are on the train on the way to the airport. It's a little earlier than I want to be doing that, but yeah, so hopefully. hopefully we'll be at the airport soon and can relax a little and get some coffee. But in the meantime, we have a good view of the sunrise. Made it to our airport train. I'm glad we got the earlier train because we had to get out cash. They have a cashless payment system to buy a ticket for the train, but not any of the ones that we have. So we had to go to an ATM, but fortunately we made it and yeah, we're off on our way to the airport again. This train should be about an hour ride or so, and it seems like a pretty fast, nice, air-conditioned train with bathrooms and things, so it's pretty good, but a little more expensive. Okay, well, first of all, we messed up. Not terribly bad, but it was a really stupid mistake. So, we're flying here from Jakarta to Singapore for just a couple nights, and yeah, we've accidentally booked our flight for August instead of March. So we got here early in the morning to catch our flight, which was supposed to be 11:20, and yeah, turns out we couldn't catch that flight, so we ended up buying another ticket to fly out of here so that we wouldn't waste our hotel bookings and things like that in Singapore. And it was more expensive, but overall probably worth it rather than trying to figure out another way to go and spend more money and waste more money with hotels. So.
Yeah. Chateada, mas aprendemos. Fiquei bem chateada, mas uma lição para aprender. Verificar todos os detalhes. Eu não sei o que aconteceu.
I mean, we definitely were looking at March 29th throughout the whole process, but I think maybe sometime, at some point we went back, and the way that it auto-selected dates 3 months ahead.
Yeah, porque eu tava vendo as passagens e eu tinha certeza, nós compramos semana passada, e tipo, mostrava na semana seguinte. Então, quando chegamos aqui...
Não sei.
É. E a moça diz, a sua passagem é para agosto. Gente, hã?
So, today's been kind of a bummer.
Yeah.
Which is sad, because we've been having such a great time in Indonesia, in general. Yeah. Yeah, especially this last section out here in West Java. We saw temples, we ate delicious food, we met nice people, we worked on the farm. We even had a good time in Jakarta, in the end.
Yeah.
So, yeah, kind of a unfortunate ending, but hopefully, we'll have a good time from here on out. And again, flights. Oh, we have such bad luck with flights.
Yeah.
So we're going to be definitely avoiding them even harder. Going forward. Yeah. Oh, and I almost forgot. We couldn't use our flight, so we bought another flight, and that flight got canceled like 2 hours later. So we were thinking, okay, we're fine. We bought another flight. It's a little bit of money, but whatever. And then, no, that one wasn't we couldn't do that either. So hopefully we're getting a refund for that. We should be getting a refund for that. And so we had to buy another one, which was a little bit later, so a little bit more expensive.
Loucura.
Yeah. Fortunately, the airport here is really relaxed, so we haven't really had any issues in the airport.
Not a lot.
Napping a lot. Okay. Yeah. Onward to adventure. But anyway, we have a couple hours more here. We've already been here for like 10 hours. So we have a couple more hours to wait here at the airport. We're gonna relax, maybe do a little bit of journaling, stuff like that. And then we will be on our plane. So meantime, thank you for watching.
See you at our next destination.
Ciao.
Ciao.